With filming for Disney Plus Hawkeye TV series underway in New York City's East Village, photographers have snapped our first look at one of the newest characters in the Marvel Cinematic Universe's legacy, Kate Bishop, also known as Hawkeye. Actors Jeremy Renner and Hailee Steinfeld were suited up on set as, well, let's say Hawkguy and Hawkeye, with Steinfeld in Kate Bishop's traditional purple and a bow and quiver slung over her shoulder. It's very much a version of her usual comics costume, if Underarmor had designed it. Which is to say, like most costumes in the MCU. But the most important character in Matt Fraction and David Agee's Hawkeye series, which the Disney Plus Hawkeye show appears to be drawing from, doesn't wear a costume at all. And that's Lucky, the pizza dog, who was also spotted on set. In the comics, Lucky is a dog that Clint rescues from a group of cruel and casually dressed Eastern European mafia goons, henceforth known as the Tracksuit Draculas. Clint finds Lucky at a low point in his own life, and when Lucky recovers from his wounds, minus the loss of one eye, it gives Clint the win he needs to keep his hopes up. It's unclear if Hawkeye and Hawkeye and Lucky come together in the Hawkeye in exactly the same way they do in the